Welcome to the video tour of the historic rural schools in Greene County. This is a University of Missouri Extension project. This project began in 1997, and the goal was to locate the best examples of rural schools in Greene County. It's a unique situation. There are 124 schools, 59 of which are still standing, as community centers, barns, some are empty, some are homes. You can learn more by purchasing a book from the Greene County Extension Center or visiting our website. But for now, let's begin our video tour of these historic rural schools.